going on, everybody? Welcome back to my channel, and hope you guys had an awesome week, and let's get started. So if you guys saw by the title, this is tagged as my first time. So I'm going to be reading you a bunch of stuff that I've written down as my first times, whether it be through my past or what I'm doing right now kind of thing. So let's get started right into it. Okay, first thing we're going to start is my first profile pic on Facebook. And let me tell you that it is so old. It is from 2008 right now. My uncle did it for me, so it was kind of cool at first. He thought he was really cool with his editing thing, but I thought I was even cooler with my DC hat and the American flag in the background on the beach. With no beard, I was babyface back then. My first car was a 1989 Ford F-150. It was a beast. It was all metal. It was American made. It was a beautiful car. But then 400,000 hit and the engine block cracked, so I couldn't drive it anymore. So that sucked for me. My first band. My first band we started back in 8th grade or summer. I think it was the summer 8th grade. We called ourselves Shore Redemption. We had one original. Never made it to the internet. Barely made it even to a show. We never really played it. We played a lot of Data Remember covers, and we loved Metallica. My first love. I'm just kidding. It was my junior and my senior year of high school that I really thought I was in love, but a lot of personal things came up. I'm not obviously going to go into detail with them, but they're doing happier without me. I'm doing happier without them. So, and no, we do not still keep in contact, unfortunately. My first gig was a talent expo, actually, at a high school in Bricktown with the band I mentioned earlier, Shore Redemption. We played covers, of course, for that show, because we didn't write any music at that time, so yeah. My first kiss, that was back when I was in 7th grade, I believe? 7th grade, 8th grade, it was my first relationship with a girl, and her name, I believe, was Carly. I don't know what she's doing right now, or if she's... I don't know. But yeah, she was my first kiss. And my first concert was, I was 2 years old, obviously, so I can't really remember, but my father and my mother brought me to an Eagles concert when I was 2 years old. But then lo and behold, when I went into intermediate school, I got brought into a hardcore scene. So I went to a lot of local shows, and I consider those my first real shows. And last but not least, my first best friend. That's a hard one because I'll definitely say that it was my one friend from elementary school. He is my first best friend ever, realistically. His name is Denny, and everyone, my whole entire family loved Denny. I would go over to his house to sleep over, he would come over to my house to sleep over. We had so much fun together. We lived right around the corner from each other, and every Friday after school, I would go to his house. We would play like some zombie game or something like that on the GameCube or even the PS2. It was really an awesome time. And I a little bit after elementary school, I don't know what happened to him. Actually, he kind of disappeared. But now that's why I have all my other best friends, that I consider them my brothers, my sisters, and all that stuff, and I couldn't be any more happier with them. Okay, guys, so that's all I have for you guys today. So I kind of hope you enjoyed this tag, my first time tag video. I've seen a lot of YouTubers do it. I actually saw today, or a couple days ago, I guess I should be saying, because this will be uploaded on Saturday or Friday, which are the two, that Your Everyday Aaron posted up, but I see a bunch of YouTubers do it, and I hope you guys like this, and I hope you guys hit the like button down below, and I hope you hit that subscribe button right up, wherever, maybe there, down there, But most of all, I hope you enjoy just watching me goof off on these videos and just tell you about my life. So I guess that's all for today. So see you guys next week. Bye.